Jeez! Do you know what you look like? Half of the drag queens in Sydney at 12:30 last night. That's what you look like. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time for Miss Sheep. Come down to me, sweetheart. There you go. I don't know why they always stand up the back. I don't know why that is. Let's go to Portia.
So, something that I've always liked about you, Miss Sheep, is you give 100%. You clearly knew all the words tonight, which was amazing. And that eye that you've done as drag eye, perfect. Congratulations.
Yay! I know you should do that when you do your makeup every time, because it's really fabulous.
It's the best eye.
Yeah, I agree. Dakota?
Yeah, perfect. Did you do the rest of your face yourself?
I have not on that side.
Okay, cool. No, it looks great. Really, really well done.
Fucking hell, what the hell's going on?
Well, it is like Halloween, it's the ghost coming in.
Haunted. Yeah, that was quite good. It was obviously a little bit different for you, apart from looking bad. But I just wanted you to perform a little bit more in the centre of the stage there and just in a little bit more controlling of the audience. You did stick up the back quite a lot. But other than that, it was really nice, so thank you.
Like a true homo, always up the back. Yes, Vanity Fair.
Hi. I loved your commitment during that song. I thought you performed it. You performed it well. But did I think it was entertaining? I don't know. I want to see you work to your strengths. And your strength is when you are doing that camp, awkward, kind of... What was that? Oh, never mind. I'm going to turn this on with me tonight.
Oh, no. Do you know what? We're coming down, so you don't want to...
But you know what, I've always wondered, like, you're doing a makeup course, but your makeup's usually always so bad. So, but I've always wondered why, but now I can see... Oh, okay.
Do you want to, I'll let you say that on the microphone.
I can do it on myself.
She said she could do it on other people, but she struggles doing it on herself.
Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, as the girl said, your drag eye is so much better than what you usually do, so like you need to like do that more. And I love the regrowth in that wig. Oh, that's your hair.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss